Hey, hello and good evening, everybody. This is Sean Darien. Back with another video for Dissidia, Final Fantasy Upper Omnia. So the time has arrived. The man, the myth, the legend himself, Vayne, is on deck. This is without a doubt the most highly anticipated character as of late. I know everybody's either pulling right now, has pulled already, and will definitely be pulling for his EX for the next few weeks. I myself need Cecil's 35 as well. I was on the fence about using power tokens for it a while back when he was released. I'm glad I was patient and waited for it because I can hopefully get it now on this banner. So I'll be going for S35, but absolutely Vayne's EX is priority. So yeah, man, I'm excited to use Vayne. I can't remember if you get his 15 on his events or not. I haven't done them just yet. But on this banner, I am going all in. Like I said before, I'm not holding back. Every ticket I have will be going in if need be. And then if it comes to that, I'll be doing all of my gems that I have. So I don't have enough gems to guarantee it just yet. So if I spend everything that I have, tickets and gems included, and still don't get it, then this will be video number one for pulls. And then once I restock up a little bit, I'll make a video number two if it comes to that. Hopefully it doesn't. And if it doesn't, this will be the only video, and that's what we want. So without further ado, let's go into this. Tickets are first. Let's get it. It's been a long day, man. Very productive. I been online building some of my platforms up, working on my YouTube channel a little bit for my gaming and my martial arts channel. And then I actually just had stunt class. I just got into stunts recently. So that's always extremely physical, if you can imagine. All martial artists, choreographers, you have actors and dancers and acrobats in the class, so everybody in there is in great shape, very physical. We put together fight scenes, so pretty tired right now. But I knew Vayne was dropping, so I definitely wanted to get here and pull on the day of his release, and we can hopefully get his EX. 48 tickets left. Let's make it happen. Okay, false alarm number one. That's cool. I need power tokens too. Thank you. down to 40, and we're seeing a lot of bronze. So I'm gonna go ahead and back out, and hopefully that'll do the so-called luck reset. Let's swing by the other banners. Say what's up real quick, and let's hop back in the vein. And here we go. All right. Okay, we got a silver though. Let's start off with the silver or gold orb. Okay, silvers are popping out. I like what I'm seeing so far. Let's keep it rolling, keep it rolling. There we go. Give it to me. Give it to me. Let's go. Nah, bruh. I wasn't talking to you. Mind your business. Mind your business. I wasn't talking to you, man. Stay out of grown folks' business, all right? You know, go sit in the corner and think about what you've done. You're on timeout. Okay, here we go. So, didn't I just tell you to go sit in the corner? Look, man. Go sit in the corner and chill out. Look at the wall. Man, that one didn't waste any time. Instant silver. Okay, down to 30. Let's see what we got. Started off silver, and when I hit 40, now we're going more towards bronze. Let's do a few more, see what we get. Bronze. Man, bronze on the comeback. We'll go to 25. Oh man. Getting close. Oh man. One more. It's time to do a reset after this. Oh man. It's looking ugly right now. That's not going to change my mind. We're still resetting. All right, let's go the opposite direction. Just because of maybe, you never know. So here we go. I hope I didn't just undo the first thing I did by going the opposite direction. Just random thoughts. Yo. Oh, was that 35? No, this is 15. Yeah, I need a 35. Come on, let's go. Let's go. And I know when I go to check, it's going to be some people who got his EX and the first ticket, first 5 tickets, first 10. It's always a few of us that get lucky like that, man. I'm happy for you guys. Now just spread some of that luck over this way. Come on, share the love, man. Share the love. I know you've got plenty left. You only spent 1 or 2 tickets to get it. You've got plenty of luck left. Send it this way and to the rest of us in the community. We need it. Share the love. getting down to the wire, y'all. They trying to break me. Oh, what a tease. What a tease, Jack. How you gonna do me like that? Dang. At least you didn't tease. You just went for it. I can respect that. Whew, man. It's looking rough. Got to hop over onto those gems. Almost to the final 10. What is this? Did I use all of my luck up on Zach? Getting his EX? Is this payback? Oh, that pause. It was a slight pause. Let's go. There was a slight pause. I know it. Let's go. Let's go. What did I just say? That slight pause, though. Yo. So, primary objective complete. Screenshot coming in. Maybe. Let's try it again. Okay. Vayne's EX is done. However, I still need more on the banner. So we're going to still throw the rest of the tickets and see what we get. Screenshot number 2 coming in. Congratulations to me. Congratulations to everybody else who got it. But we're not done yet. We need a few more things, so let's pull and see what we get. Yeah, so I'll go ahead and use the rest of my tickets. Just hopefully I'll get Cecil's 35 or Vayne's 35. The main mission is complete, though, so we're good. We're good to go. So because I got it with the tickets, his EX, I may do 3 or 4 multis if it comes to that. But I'm feeling... Oh, look at that slight delay. What is that? Yes. 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 Yo. This is a good night. This is a good night. Yeah, sure. I'll screenshot it. I've waited for a long time. I'll put you on display too. Yes. All right. So, hey, you know what? Let's just go ahead and just see what happens, man. Maybe I'll get another EX, number 35. Just go ahead and burn these tickets out. Both primary objectives complete. Both of them. Now it's just a matter of getting Vayne's 35, which I have enough power tokens to get either way. But let's just see if we can grab it without having to use power tokens. Let's just see what happens. So at this rate, I'll do 2 multi-draws. I'll do it that way. I'll do 2 multi-draws if I don't get it here in the next few tickets. Oh, maybe I won't have to. Okay. You were tired of being in the corner, so you came out just to see what was going on. Okay, so since you're here, yeah, got Vayne's EX, got Cecil's 35, so that's all that's going on here. I go back in the corner, sit. I'll tell you when you can come out, go back and sit down. All right, last 2. Final ticket. EX, let's go. Another one. Okay, bronze. Yeah, okay. All right, so first of two multi-draws coming in. Multi-draw number one. Let's go. Haven't done one of these in a while. How many times do I have to tell you to go sit in the corner, man? Dude, there's nothing more to see here. All right, here we go. This is it. Silver orb to start. I like it. I like it. Let's go. Let's go. All right, golds. Golds, golds, golds. That's enough silver. Okay. Okay. And you came out of the corner again at the last second. Okay. So let me just verify what this is. Oh, no. Not okay. Not okay. Ugh. Yuck. But this, though. Okay, yeah, I can work with that. That's what I'm talking about. Stop it. Okay. Should I do it? One more? Let's go. I can't resist. Let's go. Warrior of Light is coming, but I already have everything for him. Oh, did I just put... Oh, I thought I put a single draw for 500 for a second. I was going to be upset me. But Warrior of Light's coming, but I have everything for him already. He's already got all of his weapons, so just ready for his rework. Oh, there we go. Nice. Nice. Well, you know what? I am satisfied. I am satisfied with that pull. So yeah, man, this is definitely a win for me. A successful draw, no doubt. Sincerely wish the best of luck to all of you. I hope your pulls went even better than mine. And yeah, man. I will see you in the next video. Until then, have a great evening and good night.